Hi friends, this is Radu Sharma. In this video, I will explain you about some of the most important things which will improve your exam performance. These tips are based on the scientific concepts and not just the emotional and mythological concepts. My first solution is you just stop eating junk food, because in many studies it has been found that eating junk food and street foods leads to many psychological as well as physiological problems like lack of confidence, depression, headache, acidity, diarrhea, dysentery, which will ultimately affect your health for exam preparations, because you want to feel free, or if you do not feel well, you cannot prepare for the exam preparations. My second suggestion is start practicing yoga at least for 15 minutes in a day, in morning or in evening. Third suggestion is start making habit of reading 5 to 6 hours a day. You can do this by dividing your reading hours into 2 hours, or you can read thrice a day to 2 hours. My fourth suggestion is make sure how many things you know and how many things you do not know or you do not want to study, and do not prefer any new textbook before exam. And many students study late night if he or she has to appear in the exam next morning, which is worst thing popular amongst many students, because late night study may feel you tired in the next morning, lack of confidence, depression, acidity, headache, which will ultimately affect your exam performance. So stop studying late night, because your brain needs enough rest if you have to appear in the exam. Because if your brain gets enough rest, you will feel more energetic, confident, relaxed, which is good for your exam performance. Make sure you carry all your documents before leaving your home. Reach before 30 minutes for exam schedule, so, to avoid being late. Always carry water bottle, if possible carry a glucose rich drink, because during exam you may feel thirst, and drinking water along with glucose is always advised, because glucose is radially absorbed by our body and supplied to our brain cells, thereby making our brain cells more active and alert. If you feel very stressed, you can take 2 to 3 deep breaths, which will relax your body and mind, and improve your exam performance and improve your memory also. So these are some important tips for exam preparations, which is completely based on the scientific concepts. So thank you students, thank you for your valuable times. If you like this video, you can subscribe my channel and share this video. Thank you so much.